small video, how to cut that boat. So have that boat. I want to cut it that link. So the first thing to do is to put a tap to the boat I want to cut. Screw that in. After that, I get a little piece of tape. Like this. That will mark. Okay, so I take my measure right here. There, double check. Okay, that's good. Next.
What you have left to do is just chamfer the wrench. After that, back out.